the ultimate example of our pointlessness is in how long we have existed.
150,000 years. I think they're trying to remind us that that's all our ego and self-obsession are worth.
Like the night sky view overlooking the vastness of space, it dwarfs our lives into seemingly nothing. This simple little fact heavily affects so many people's ambitions and beliefs.
Only ambition is to go viral, but to me, this is my...
We find ourselves trying to create a purpose.
This is my chance to finally do some work that actually means something.
It means something to who?
Or extend our lives through procreation.
I really wanted to be a mom. But my body doesn't seem to agree.
But in the grand scheme, if there is one, what could make us matter? Does it matter to matter? Should we even care about our realities? What even is reality? Reagan is a bygone product that wants to polish its old casings and possibly change its own label. He wants to be viable again. He longs for appreciation and acceptance.
This is about being respected and validated, remember? That's what you told me!
But only from those he's never met.
You know, just because I didn't like that ridiculous comedy you did with Goldie Hawn did not mean that I did not love you. That's what you always do. You confuse love for admiration.
Otherwise, he's using real people.
He was capable of anything. It's a little bit too much, I can tell, because I just want to give you a range.
Ignoring sensible help from friends.
Okay, what do you think I should do?
Well, we hired an understudy. Let's use the understudy.
No.
Cannot do that!
Of course we can do that! It's our show!
Listen to me, please.
No, you listen to me. Listen to me.
Disrespecting those he chooses to be with.
Okay, look, you're beautiful and you're talented.
What's wrong?
Nothing. 2 years and he's never said anything like that to me.
It won't be the first time I've been humiliated.
Of course it won't.
Forget about her. He stole your front page.
And not putting in the time for who should be his legacy.
What do you do?
She's my sister. Works for me.
And does she talk?
So what's happening?
The play? You saw what's
happening. No, you and Sam.
He rejects anyone who truly cares.
Did you know Farrah Fawcett died the exact same day as Michael Jackson?
You're not Farrah Fawcett, Reagan.
Those who make up his reality, while advancing what his answer to purpose is, even if the answer isn't working for someone else right in front of him.
Popularity is this bloody little cousin of prestige, my friend.
Mike has already gone past this.
But long after you're gone, I'm gonna be on that stage, earning my living, bearing my soul, wrestling with complex human emotions.
If he wanted it or not, he knows what it feels like to be respected.
Don't you ever worry that I'll give you a bad review.
I'm sure you will, if I ever give you a bad performance.
Yet doesn't feel anything for his life as it stands.
I'm supposed to be drunk. Why aren't you drunk? Stop looking at the world through your cell phone screen. Have a real experience. Does anybody give a shit?
He can only feel when he is pretending to be someone else.
Let's really do it. Let's really fuck.
Are you crazy?
No, it'll be incredible. It'll be so real.
Hotel.
You've got to be shitting me. You can't get it up in 6 months, and now you want to fuck me in front of 800 strangers?
Look,
you know, maybe up here, you're Mr. Truth. But in the real world where it counts, you're a fucking fraud.
He has become numb to reality, which is what Sam latches onto.
I don't pretend out there. I told you. I pretend just about every place else, but not out there.
It's a shame.
For she, too, is numb.
You're doing this because you're scared to death, like the rest of us, that you don't matter. And you know what? You're right. You don't.
She is in the prime of her life.
I'd pull your eyes out of your head. I'd put them in my own skull. I'd look around so I could see this street the way I used to when I was your age.
But disillusionment is a huge part of her.
Okay, well, I just wanted to say that.
Relax. You can't do this to me.
To you?
Oh, shut up. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you're talking about you.
Now,
she floats through life, at least until she sees what she might be one day.
What are you, 8?
What are you, 78?
She breaks this future shock with something real and tangible.
Truth or dare?
Truth?
No.
Not just some vague concept or something outside of her realm.
There's an entire world out there where people fight to be relevant every single day, and you act like it doesn't exist.
Reagan didn't quite get this treatment. He never gets what could only be named a reality check. He spirals down to his lowest point, with nothing but a few comments on the way.
We handed these posers the keys to the kingdom. You're Birdman, because without me, all that's left is you. A sad, selfish, mediocre actor, grasping at the last vestiges of his career.
You're no actor, you're a celebrity. Blissfully untrained, unversed, and unprepared to even attempt real art.
for 1,000 rich old white people whose only real concern is going to be where they go to have their cake and coffee when it's over.
Don't worry, somebody will be using that to scoop up dog shit tomorrow.
Tonight they were laughing. Tomorrow they'll be tweeting. Fuck them.
My massive hard-on got 50,000 views.
I can't play with this dildo gets more than that.
And realizes his worth.
Full of sound and fury, signifying nothing!
Where are you going, man? Is that too much?
He doesn't get to reevaluate his understanding of life until he's already talked himself into ignorance.
So you're not a great actor. Who cares? You're much more than that. You save people from their boring, miserable lives. You glimmer on thousands of screens around the globe. Another blockbuster. Icarus.
Convince himself back out of it.
I love you. And I love Sam.
I know.
I should have just been there, the two of you. I wasn't even present in my own life, and now I don't have it. Instead, she got this guy who's a 3-day viral sensation.
I just wanted to be what you wanted. You. Now I spend every fucking minute trying to be something else, someone I'm not. I don't exist.
And shot himself. It would be sad if for not what happens afterward. What should by every account be a botched suicide attempt turns into a career shakeup and a new art form.
Thompson has unwittingly given birth to a new form which can only be described as super realism.
And everyone is happy about it. Or almost everyone.
You're happy about this?
Happy? I'm fucking euphoric. This is the kind of review that turns people into living legends.
He shot the nose off his face.
He's got
the only appropriate response is from the only person asking for a real reason.
If anybody talks to you about it, it was an accident.
Is that what this was?
Not just something used to ignore or detract from the actual occurrence. All she cares about is what is plainly in view, unlike many others.
You can't see this thing if you don't know how to label it. You mistake all those little noises in your head for true knowledge.
Are you finished?
No, I'm not. It's just a bunch of crappy opinions backed up by even crappier comparisons.
We take ourselves away from what's really going on near constantly.
Okay, just that's why you're denying it.
No, don't write anything. Why would you write anything? I didn't do...
Hold the mask off!
Thank you, everybody.
You do have a mask.
Oh. Thanks for coming out. Thank you.
We want distractions from life.
They love the shit. They love blood. They love action. Not this talking, depressing, philosophical bullshit.
Or a different life.
You really don't give a shit if people like you or not.
Not really.
Or the approval of others so our actions go past just living to survive. But what's right in front of us can have more value than all the attention in the world.
I can't smell them.
Maybe ignorance or the shutting off of cares past these things truly is or should be a virtue.
Bye-bye. And fuck you.
Thank you.